Look at this. Look at this. Armbar submission hold by Domi. Jesus Jr. is trying to get out of this. Armbar. There's Jesus Jr. reversing. Nice reversal by Jesus Jr. Listen, damaging the knee on Domi. Oh, man. This is amazing. Oh, kicked in the face by Jesus Jr. Headlock into the top. Look at this. He's going for a DDT. And a swinging reverse DDT. Pick it up, Domi. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Oh, knee to the face. And a bulldog by Jesus Jr. There's the roll up. He should have it here. One. Oh, one and a half. Man, that's pathetic. Kick to the knee. You mean to tell me that Domi kicked out at one and a half? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, Northern Light suplex by Jesus Jr. Picking up Domi again. This Northern Light suplex. Picks some Domi up. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Monkey flip by Jesus Jr. And a moonsault! Oh, reversal by Domi. What a reversal. Damaging the knee on Jesus Jr. Oh, man. And then knee to the face by Domi. What an impressive United States title match. What a way to kick it off here on Aftershock. This is a pretty good way to kick it off. Man, rookie team at BYU, they know their stuff, you know? Oh, clothesline. Knocking Jesus Jr. right onto the floor. Look at Senek. Oh, man, he misses the elbow drop right to the floor. Picking up Domi now. Oh, Irish whip right to the steel steps. Referee counting. Jesus Jr. with a drop kick. This. Pick it up, Domi now. Super kick to the face by Jesus Jr. What an amazing way to kick off Aftershock. This. And then elbow to the face. Stopping on the leg. Domi. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. This. Martial arts kicks. And a kick to the face by Jesus Jr. Uh-oh, face wash. Oh, man. Right to the face by Jesus Jr. And Jeebs, what's he gonna do here? Oh, man, that was beautiful by Jesus Jr. Picking up Domi now. Oh, look at this. A kick to the head by Jesus Jr. Pick it up, Domi now. Oh, reversal by Domi. Domi. Roll up the cover. Will he have it here? One, two, and no. Only get the two count. Punch to the face. And an elbow to the face by Domi. A nice reversal by Jesus Jr. Man. What great action here on Aftershock. Let's pick it up, Domi now. An Irish whip to the turnbuckle. But elbows to the face by Domi. List. And a German suplex by Domi. Domi stomping on Jesus Jr. Oh, now he's going to try to damage the arm on Jesus Jr. Stop. Oh, he's going to stop him for the elbow. Actually, it was a shoulder tackle by Domi. Shoulder block, I think. Sorry, duh. This is a damn good match. I'm really impressed. These two, I can see 100 more matches between these two. Because these two guys are so superior. And they're going to have great futures here on Aftershock. I'm dead serious. I see these two as future world champions or BYU champions. Whatever you want to call it. Oh, crying kick to the face by Jesus Jr. Going for the cover. Referee counting one, two. Oh, two and a half. What a great matchup. great wrestling action. Arm drive by Jesus Jr. I see potential in the future, I really do. Even kids with Josh Wall, the Executioner, Chris Castle, Devin Bliss, the pen name. I mean, the list goes on and on and on. They have great potential to be future champions. Oh, drop kick by Jesus Jr. I think it was a drop kick. This Irish whip near the announcer's table. Oh, nice bulldog by Jesus Jr. Referee counting. Kick to the gut. Oh man, arm drag. Jesus Jr. better get back in the ring and Domi. Look at this. Oh, chop to the chest. These two are out of this. We're up at 9. 10, that's it. He's been counted out. Domi won by count out. Oh man, Jesus Jr.'s got to be upset about this. Oh man. Oh, that's got to freaking suck. Jesus Jr.'s got to be really upset. Oh man, oh. And Jesus Jr. is pissed off. That he lost by a count out. Look at this, taking out his frustration on Domi. Domi's already been busted wide open. And look at this, the JKO. Oh, nice JKO by Jesus Jr. But the match is officially over though. Jesus Jr. lost by a count out, but he's still the United States champion. And we'll be back. Here we go. This next matchup. Some tag team wrestling. We can see Josh Thompson and Alan King. We'll be set to take on Dr. Sexy and a mystery tag team partner. Jeez, I wonder whose tag team partner is going to be. Could be anybody, you know. I got a semi-automatic that spits next time if you talk. Josh Thompson, Alan King, former buddies of Shadow MC. I hear to this day they're still buddies with Shadow MC. Got a semi-automatic that spits next time if once you known talk. As the MC Coalition. And ever since Shadow MC was forced to leave BYU Aftershock, he hasn't done anything since then. What the fuck? Oh no! No! Chris Carter's back to Porn Master? Oh! No! Oh! No! The Porn Master's back! Oh! Oh no! Dr. Sexy, what the fuck were you thinking, dude? Oh no! The Poor Master's back! Chris Carter, the Poor Master, teaming up with Dr. Sexy? Oh my god! Why is he here? Ask me why! Oh my god, that fat, lonely loser! That's exactly what he is. Oh my god. Referee calls the thumb, here we go. Oh my god, you have got to be kidding me. The Poor Master is back. Yay! Forget it. I can't believe he's back. You know what? Out, Josh Thompson, kick his ass. What are you doing? There you go. There you go. Josh Thompson's backdrop. Chris Carter's fat ass to the floor. Yeah, you're a bunch of fat asses. I'm sorry, that was terrible. I'm sorry. You're all fat asses. Because of fat asses. Oh god, now he's in control. This sucks. This sucks ass. Tagging in Dr. Sexy. Self-proclaimed sexiest man alive. Dr. Sexy. Elbow drop. For the cover, one, two, and no. He gets a two count. Oh my god. Dr. Sexy selected and brought back the Porn Master, Chris Carter. Oh my god, why? This. Uh-oh. Oh, side slam. By Dr. Sexy. This blows. It really does. And a body slam by Dr. Sexy. What the hell is he doing? Irish whip the turnbuckle. Tagging in the Poor Master. Double hip toss. Oh, stomping on the chest. I thought he was going to team up with Stewie Hardcrop for a second. But I understand that Stewie Hardcrop and Dr. Sexy are pretty good friends. By this, tonight's not the night to team up. He's bringing back this prick, Chris Carter. Headbutt. Irish whip it off. Dr. Sexy pulled the ropes down to make sure that Josh Thompson crashes to the floor. Look at this, the Poor Master. Oh, diving clothesline. Oh, the Poor Master! Oh my god, that's horrible. He sounds like the Mountie. Remember, I'm the Mountie! If you're an old school WWF fan, there was this gimmick in 92 called the Mountie. It was Jacques Rougeau. And yeah, he used to cheer, I'm the Mountie! And this badass is cheering, I'm the Poor Master! And, oh, Josh Thompson clotheslines the Poor Master right on his fat ass. And Al King makes the tag, get that clothesline, and knock it down the Poor Master. This, uh-oh. Wait a minute, and oh! Reversal by the Poor Master. Oh. Well, that was an interesting position. Oh, punch to the ribs by Alan King. There you go, Alan. Come on, dude. You can do it, man. Oh, German suplex by Alan King. Tech to the back. Pick it up, the Poor Master. Irish whip through the ropes. Oh, man. Punches through the face.